What's up? What's up, nigga? What you wanna do? 40 on me, really go boom. Got the knockers on the print of boot, light. She got ops too. I got ops too. Let's make it boom. Clear the whole room. How about two chops with a broom?
Yo, YouTube, we telling you, we're officially TJ back in our band, and today I'm here with a shoe unboxing, man. Back with another shoe unboxing, and today we're gonna be unboxing a pair of CPFM Air Force One. As you can see, I kind of already started to unbox these, but yeah, here's the box. Make sure you guys can see. Alright, guys, don't watch my shorts, but yeah, man, here's the box. Let me take off the wrapping first. Alright, so here's the box. It's just a normal Air Force box, as you can see. Then here it says Air Force One Low PRM CPFM. Let me make that focus, if you guys can see that. And then the other side. And then here's the front, the lid that says Nike Air Air Force. So yeah, guys, before we go ahead and unbox these, I've got these from my boys over at Good Kicks Room, man. Go ahead and check them out and use my discount code. If I have one, it'll be in the description down below, so make sure you go ahead and check that out if you are interested. And yeah, man, let's go ahead and unbox these, man. These are so beautiful. And I tell you guys, these are beautiful. They're actually so beautiful. Just lift up this lid. As I said, just a normal Air Force One box, but inside the box, oh, it's satin ass, man. Yeah, man, so let's go ahead and take out this. Let's go ahead and unwrap these, man. Or whatever, man, I don't even know what I'm saying. Yo, guys, look at these bad boys. Before I take them out, just look at them in the box. All right, so yeah, man, let's go ahead and take one shoe out. We're gonna start with one shoe. Guys, look at these. It's inverted. That's what I hate about recording on phone, but is what it is, man. We're gonna upgrade one day, but yeah, man, it's inverted. As you can see, it says Air. Bro, this ain't your typical Air Force One, man. But as you can see, it says, bro, when I told you guys I'm gonna be rocking these, I'm telling you, I'm gonna rock these, because they're not like too standout-ish. Like, you can wear these on a normal day, but they're different, so it's like different, but you won't stand out too much, kind of thing. But yeah, man, these are hard. As you can see, it says Air on the side with the black text. Not black text, but like it's like coming outside the shoe, kind of thing. That's what I like about it. Like, it's so different. Like, it's coming outside the shoe, then it's like the white outline. But yeah, I mean, these are so hard. So here's the side, here's the front. The rest of the shoe is just like a normal Air Force, but here's the side, here's the front, here's the other side, here's the back, and here's the bottom. And inside, it has like this print. Let me see if I can show you guys properly. Let me take out this and this whole thing. Yeah, inside of this, it has this. I think it has something to do with cactus plant I'm pretty sure it has something to do with cactus plant, which is like Travis Scott's thing. But yeah, man, here, and it says representing the right foot, if you guys can see that. But yeah, man, I think that has something to do with cactus plant on the insole. And then over here, it just says the sizing. Wait, I can't show you guys. Yeah, in here it says that, like, the sizing. That was a bad way to show you guys, but guys, as I said, I literally just woke up to record this video, so chill on me, chill. But yeah, man, so here's the first shoe, the right foot, yes sir. And then here's the left foot. Yeah, man, so the left foot says flea. Let me put these together. So which I do, air or flea? I do like this, guys. But yeah, man, here's the two shoes together. So yeah, man, you guys will see how they look on feet, so don't worry about that. Just don't even worry about that. But here they look side by side. I'm so annoyed that it's inverted, but yeah, man, here how it look side by side. Let me know what you guys think of these, and rate these in the comment section down below, man. Let me know you guys' opinions on these. But I'm not gonna lie, these are solid. This is a solid shoe right here, I'm not gonna lie. This is definitely a solid shoe. It's different, man, it's different. And it's Air Force One, so you can't even go wrong. Like, how can you go wrong with a pair of Air Force Ones? Black ones, to say the least. Like, black Air Force Ones with a splash of different.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Yeah, I'm yapping. I am yapping. What am I talking about? A splash of different. But yeah, man, a splash of uniqueness, man. Like, you guys know what I'm trying to say, man. These are different, man. And the Air Force Ones. So they're basic. It's a basic shoe, but it has something different to it. So it just makes it a solid shoe, man. A solid shoe they can rock on a normal day. Now, oh yeah, on the inside of this shoe, I just saw this myself. And inside of this shoe is like a different shade. If you guys can see that, and it has L representing the left foot. But yeah, it has like a different shade. So put them side by side and show you guys. But yeah, man, this one has like a more orange reddish shade on the insole. But this one has like a green purple kind of thing. Yeah, you guys can see. And here's the sole of this foot. But yeah, man, not gonna lie, these are hard. Let me do a close up. Man. Yeah, these are beautiful. I'm not even gonna lie. This is a beautiful shoe right here. But yeah, guys, as I was saying, man, this is a solid shoe right here, man. As you can see, man, just look at it paired together. And guys, bear in mind, I haven't even done the on feet yet. So if they're looking good in hand, you already know they're gonna be looking even better on feet, man. So yeah, man, here's the shoe side by side. Air Flea Air. So yeah, man, these are hard right here, man. These are hard. Let me know in the comment section down below you guys' opinions on these. Rate them out of 10. And yeah, man, just engage in the comment section, man. Just comment down, let me know any video ideas you guys want, any further videos you guys want me to do on these shoes, for example, like how to lace them, like anything, man, anything. Just comment down in the comment section down below what you guys want to see on the channel, man. Let me know what you guys rate the CPFM Air Forces in the comment section down below. But yeah, guys, I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, please just smash the like button and subscribe. We're on the road to 2k subscribers, so make sure if you did enjoy, smash the like button and subscribe, as I just said. Drop a comment, share with your friends and family, and just get me out there, man. And comment down any video ideas you guys want to see. And that's enough talking from me. I'll catch you guys next video. Officially, TJ out.
Nitro. Lil Twain walks it down, he think he's psycho. Get out the street, better get you some Geico. Come to the hood, you see Blitz in the alleyway. Shoot my little fight, no, I'm not trying to pat a drink. Gang got a handshake, this shit ain't no patty cake. Toy hit the spot, I get out with a shaking bait. We got them scratching, they bitch trying to shake the plate.